You're surfing drugs, Alice.
Mom, hi. How's everything?
I leave you alone for 1 week, and this is how you repay me? Barely finished the program.
No, Mom, I don't know what you're talking about. I was just...
I got your entire fucking history right in front of me, Alice.
But Mom, I was just liking something to earn some credits.
Liking, taking, selling drugs is all the same thing. You are part of the same crime network.
I can't believe you're my blood.
Which makes me part of the same crime network. Don't you get it, Alice?
Am I a drug dealer?
Do I look like a fucking drug dealer? Do I? I don't think so.
Seeking feet at walls. Prøv at høre, det skal nok gå, Lili, ikke? Det, jeg bare gerne vil fortælle dig, det er, at den der fine franske restaurant nede på hjørnet, den åbner om 5 minutter. Ja, og de serverer din yndlingsplatte. Så jeg synes da bare, at vi skal spære en plads til hende. Det skal du da ikke gå glip af.
Nej, det vil vi da ikke gå glip af for noget i verden, vel? Nej.
Vi ses dernede.
Jeg skal nok gå med dig.
Du vil jo ikke have nogen af mors ting alligevel. Jeg spurgte ikke lige ligesom hende. Ikke? Hvis du ikke allerede er det. Hun er død. Du behøver ikke spille det der spil længere. Vel? Lad os nu bare få brydet alt det her lort op, så vi kan komme videre i vores liv.
Ja, det var sgu aldrig kunne komme hurtigt nok væk.
Ej, har du aldrig ville indrømme, hun var en dårlig mor?
Hun har ikke haft det nemt.
Nemt? Tager du pis på mig? Hvor nemt tror du, det er at komme hjem i 3. klasse med sin bedste veninde og tro, man skal have varm kakao og boller, og så sidder ens mor kraftede med inde i skabet og snakker om jordens undergang, hva'? Men det kan du ikke huske.
Nej, det kan jeg ikke huske.
Stop med at forsvare hende.
No, it's candy.
It's candy.
Yes.
What is that? Is that even a real name? What is that, like Candice?
No, I just thought it was kind of sexy. Do you think?
Yeah, it's all right.
My real name is Shirley Garfine, actually.
You're a Jew?
Yes, so?
A Jewish hooker. That's the first.
Oh my God, calm down. It's not like I'm gonna make a career out of
no.
it.
Or
anything.
Look, I know this is your first day and all, and you don't really know how shit works around here. So let me tell you. You have no brain. No judgment calls are necessary. What you think means nothing. What you feel means nothing. You are here for me. You're here to protect my interests and to serve my needs. And while that may seem like a little thing to you, when I ask you to go get me a package of Sweet and Low, that's what I want. Am I clear?